This author went from living in a van to selling a billion-dollar company. Here's how he says he did it. Listen, my formula for success was very simple. Do whatever is put in front of you with all your heart and soul without regard for personal results. Do the work as though it were given to you by the universe itself because it was.